an illusion created by the Horadrim. The portal will lead you through this crude trap. You'd lost your horse and crawled into that cave. Would have frozen to death if not for me.
Why are you helping me?
Oh, it's very simple. You want to stop Lilith, and I want you to succeed. But you'll never do that by following the Horadrim. Their path always ends in fire and death. Seen enough. Open the door.
Why are you telling me? This.
To warn you, a day will come when the Horadrim stumble. Don't be there when they do. The portal will lead you to that little girl you're looking for.
Illusion.
Someone toying with us. This place is a maze.
Is different now. The statue was the source of an illusion. Finally, the Horadric Vault.
What I expected. But let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell, to help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith. Sealed shut. What of the passage over there?
You assume we're treasure hunters, don't you?
I'm not assuming anything. I just want some answers.
Look, ever since I can remember, my mother took me around looking for Horadric artifacts. It was an obsession. And when she learned of this vault and wanted to find it, I couldn't say no. She was sick. Tried to hide it from me, but I knew she didn't have long left. This sort of thing, the hunt, it made her happy. It made me happy too. You have the answers you wanted now?
I think it's written in Horadric code. And here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chespith Chot. Let's keep on.
Wish Mother was here.
Hey! Wait for me!
It's the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop up, Suit of Lilith. I'll open the door, and if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake.
Chespith Chot!
there is a demon guarding that book. I should take this back to Nerel.
Than me. Interesting. This ledger was written by the Horadrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathma, the first necromancer.
That's not what we are looking for.
No. But it can still work. There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's all we have. My mother will help us through. Meet me down there.
I do not understand.
It was sealed for a reason. And now the pig-headed beasts are trying to force it open. Heed my warning and stop them. It must remain sealed. Perhaps a better question is, why are you the only one to take it seriously? That was long ago, I suppose.
Father bless. What do you need? That's good salvage. Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Thank you.
Come back if you need work.
Rangers in the camp.
I'll explain on the way. Rothma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again. The breeze.
coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry.
Stop. I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
To go. But do you think Lilith is even still here? It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rothma. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right.
How strange. Somehow this place feels like home.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum. Though, you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. Started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great...
I need to destroy the tumors to go any further.
out of essence.
The prophecy became my burden.
Protect us!
I cannot carry more.
Refused Venard's bribe. Nerel, is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. Will you give this to her for me? I should never have taken it. He's so dark. I repented. Do you think I was too late?
No, not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, Fred?
Yes. I see it now. They have come.
You didn't need that armor to prove your worth, friend.
Unlocks
more than the doors of hell. It unlocks our path to the future. A future made possible because of the price you paid. Your sacrifice will not have been in vain.